Too amazing, wide awake. Age 11, 464, amazing, Lux Aeterna.
Touch me, you're electric, babe. Move me.
Thank you. down here, the choreography award goes to 464. 464 is My Antenna? My Way? 464 from Becky Nalivenko. It is way too hard to read. Lux Interna. Of course. So, Lux Interna. Tell us the title of your dance, please.
Lux Interna.
Yes, Lux Interna. Yes, of course. That's exactly what that says, right? Lux Interna?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, congratulations. You got a choreography award. Who taught it to you?
Amanda Nalivenko Smith.
Amanda Nalivenko Smith. Step right over there and let the world know you got skill. Lux Interna. Never would have got that. 464 Mesa Lux Eterna. That's a great. 492 Macy Wide Awake. That's a great. Slam. All right, Junior, this is the female division, American League. Same rules apply. If you make it in, you have 0 points. If you make it in immediately following, you're going to walk out that door, you're going to shoot your video and drop a performance order. If you make it in, you're gonna stand down here in a couple seconds. Act number 383, Can't Help Falling in Love, Olivia Liberio, the Nine Dance Academy. You made it in, you're in the showdown. Act number 449, Anguish, Lily Smithart, Becky Nalivenko's Dance and Tumbling. You are in the showdown. Act number 464, Lux Eterna, Macy Cass, Becky Nalivenko's. You are in the showdown. Act number 474, I Love You, Isabella Pinkston, DC Dance Factory. You are in the showdown. Act number 488, Stairway to Heaven, Darby Simpson, DC Dance Factory. Well, it's needless to say, you guys are absolutely amazing. You're the absolute best of the best, decided by our judges today, and you're all tied right now with 0.00 points. You got that? You get to rock it tonight in the showdown to see who the winner is. Congratulations and take a bow. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your showdown dancers. We move next into our juniors in the American League in the female division. Junior American League female division showdown.
Hi, my name's Macy Case. I'm from Becky Nalivenko's Dance and Tumbling Studio, and the name of my dance is Lux Eterna. I want to give a special shout out to the judges for this amazing opportunity, my whole entire family, and all of the people that work at Becky Nalivenko's Dance and Tumbling Studio.
Thank you.
they get so good at it. Junior American League female solos from Becky Nalivenko's Lux Eterna, performed by Macy Kess. From Becky Nalivenko's Anguish, performed by Lily Smithart. From DC Dance Factory, I Love You, performed by Isabella Pinkston. From DC Dance Factory, Stairway to Heaven, performed by Darby Simpson. And from the 9 Dance Academy, Can't Help Falling in Love, Olivia Liberio. And one thing I have a hard time with, you guys, is like when I talk on this microphone, I just can't help but be really honest. And I've done a lot of showdowns in my life, okay? I don't remember a junior division that was this intense and this competitive and this good. I don't know what you guys are doing to get this good, but keep doing it, keep loving it, and keep being positive role models for your teammates, okay? Positive role models for your teammates. You guys are absolutely amazing, the best of the best. Third place, step forward. Second place, step forward. And first place, join me right over there, okay? Here we go. Your Junior American League female solo third place winner from DC Dance Factory, I Love You, Isabella Pinkston. Congratulations. There she is, Isabella, in third place. Your second place winner from the 9 Dance Academy, Can't Help Falling in Love, Olivia Liberio. Congratulations, Olivia. Amazing work. And your winner, Junior American League female soloist for 2017, the showdown champion from Becky Nalivenko's Dance and Tumbling, Lux Eterna, Macy Pace. Come on down here, Macy. You did it. Look to your right. Macy. Lux Eterna. Becky Nalivenko's. Macy Case. Yeah, it looks great. It looks great. Am I saying your name right, Macy Case?
Yeah.
Well, congratulations, Macy Case. Everyone get to know that name because she's a champion tonight. Who choreographed this dance?
Amanda Nalivenko-Smith.
Amanda Nalivenko-Smith. Congratulations to Amanda. Congratulations to you. Now, when you're learning that dance on the first day, are you like, this is it?
Yes.
But I have a feeling, watching you dance, you think that every single time you step on the dance floor.
Yeah.
How do you get that feeling? How do you get that confidence?
I don't know. It's inside of me. I don't
know. You're like, I woke up like this.
Yep.
Well, congratulations, girl. You just won this thing. You can do a shout out to anyone in the whole galaxy.
The judges for everything, and my parents, and my whole entire family, and the whole entire Becky staff.
Awesome. Hey, congratulations to you and all those people. Every one of you dancers are absolutely amazing. Take a bow, but not too big because you have that crown on. All right. Congratulations. Enjoy the night. Go take a picture with your parents. Thank you so much. You're amazing.